Welcome back to another video of Teamfight Tactics. Anyway, let's play. So we got this combo already. Got another watcher here. Got another watcher. Get the medi pair. This whole thing, I just got one tier. What?
Wonderful.
This guy is trying the same comp. What do we get? Watcher. We can't drop a Moomoo, so we can drop like I don't even know what we can drop. Gives the holder plus 2 range.
Dance with me every fight. This time's no different.
Friends just get in the way.
We need to play Watcher 6 and something. There's a guy with a sniper crest. It's a rel 2, bro.
Thank you.
Good belt on Vander. I don't know what we're gonna do with blue or cloak. Maybe lifesteal? It has to be, yeah. It has to be scar items. Yeah, it's scar items. So it's lifesteal and purple. When we can sell these two. You normally don't want to put this on your carry, just by the way. It's like everyone has like a watcher frontline. Kind of weird. Guys, a bruiser frontline. Totem is dealing almost more damage than Zuri. That's crazy. It even has more HP than Zuri. Thieves gloves.
Something need killing?
Now we need double swords. what could have been. Anger issues. Master rework. Anger issues, buddy. We can sell one Vlad, because I don't know who we're gonna play. There's a Watcher that we can play less. Let's just go to 6. It can't be a Mumu. Can't be Scar. For gold. Running for Draven. His Elise is on a bad spot for me. Okay, 7 re-roll. Hope to get that Kog'Maw, but there's someone else already playing Kog'Maw. All I need now is score 3 and I win. Like, it's that simple. Honestly. We can't play Twitch. It has to be Kog'Maw. Yeah, we're pretty strong right now. Heimerdinger and Echo. I don't think so. We can't play this either. I think this is also pretty bad. We're going this. Abilities can crit.
Wonderful.
And we got our Gatherin. And we got a Twitch. We're at the right level, yeah. And Garen's no longer in the team, that's for sure. Dude, just take Caitlyn. All of the day. Fuck Kog'Maw. We don't need her. Him. Them. They. Finally got a scar too, man. Goodness. Is it now just leveling up? Every second, deal magic damage 1 hex. Every second, deal magic damage in a 1 hex radius equal to 4% of their maximum health. Anger issues. Every rage blade stacks, they get 1% attack damage and ability power. They get 35 armor and magic resist. Get an emblem that matches the unique trait of this champion. Gain 10% attack speed on cost. Gain 15% attack speed for the rest of combat. Found a Kogmo. We might need to wait until that guy is out, by the way. You know, Twitch also stacks really nicely. Yeah, we'll have to wait. We'll have to wait until this guy is out. Yeah, but yeah, Twitch stacks very nicely also with just attack speed. I am no one. Conqueror player. Black Rose. Oh, nice music. So BMW M8 1000 horsepower. That's the guy we need to wait until he's out. Once he is out, we can actually start rolling for Scrawr. Okay, he's still in. Here we go. I can roll. What we do is right.
With me every fight. This time's no different. I belong here. We all belong here. Fully charged.
Yeah, let's do it. It's game over, man. I think. $2 Blanc. Am I gonna take both out at the same time? At the same time. I don't see any Heimers. He's going against me also. Okay, we took out the other guy though. There we go. Hope you guys did enjoy today's video. If you did, leave a like, subscribe if you're new, and I'll catch you in the next one. Peace.